Demonstrators have taken to the streets across the US for a second day to vent their anger over Donald Trump's presidential election victory. They fear the billionaire businessman's political triumph will deal a blow to civil rights. Mostly the protests were peaceful, but police declared a riot in Portland, Oregon, as a demonstration turned violent in the northwestern city.
We interrupt this program with a special bulletin.